Ted, you excited? Why are you excited? Tell everyone. Okay. Ted, you just do it without your beret, mate. I know it's too exciting, you might have to leave it behind. What's going on, mate? So you've seen the F-35s from the reinstated 495th Tactical Fighter Squadron, yeah? Oh, wow. Ted, just calm down, mate. Just go and get your beret.
Right, we've got all sorts going on here, Ted. What have we got here now? Ted, is that two F-35s? Oh my goodness. Come on, Ted. Come on. Bring that luck. Come on.
Currently there are four F-35As at RAF Lakenheath, and they've been reinstated, the 495th Tactical Fighter Squadron, nicknamed the Valkyries. Yeah, they actually started in, I think it was 1941 on the 15th of January. They disbanded in, I think it was 1944, the 1st of April. Then they were reinstated in, I think it was 1977 to 1991. And 1st of October 2021, they were reinstated. And I think it was sort of mid-December, Lakenheath took the first delivery of their F-35As. Oh yes. Ted? Whoa-oy. That was actually me that did that sound effect, not Ted. No, thanks Ted.
Yeah.
here comes the F-35, mate. We had a bit of an issue earlier, but don't worry. That's what happens. F-35, Ted, F-35.
Lakenheath cow on approach. Touch and go. Coming in for a refuel.